been alone in my mind since I've been losing my vision, but trying hard to remember every face of my children and the grandchildren. Now they're woman and a man, children had children. I feel them take me by the hand, children. They whisper in my ear every week when they visit. Grandpa tell me about the old times and growing up in it. I tell the same stories about the things that I did, but the most important tales are the shit that I did. Like when I almost moved to Paris but let myself get cold feet, or when I was too proud to up this summer art out in the street, or when I quit my circus job after I got called a freak, or when I let your breaking mother simply slip away from me. The brutal irony of having so much time to kill and only wishing time would kill you as you slowly lose your will, because your body has betrayed you and can't realize your dreams, so you live with your regret and unravel the seams.